What's up, boys and girls? Freak Magic here, bringing you some Dark Souls 3 duels today. We got the slashy slashy Wii build with the Uchi Katana, the Stone Parma Shield, and some edgy ninja fashion. Let's play some Dark Souls. A mage? In 2018? Oh boy. Oh, get sniped!
Can you feel that? Can you feel the edge?
Alright. I haven't seen that axe in quite some time. Gotta respect it though. Gotta respect that damage. Oh god! My weak defense. Okay. Setup parry may be in the future here. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Keep swinging. Come on, bruh. Oh, hello there. Michael Jackson? Is that you? You really are alive? And you're a spammer? Well, he's dead now. Not like that. Not gonna get anywhere like that. Do the fun moves. Do the fun moves. That'll work too. Do that again. Do that one more time. Honorable. Ah, fellow katana player. Uh-huh. Oh, I see. I see. Do a running attack. Do your running attack. What? What? Oh God. Oh God, he has instant transmission. Holy shit. Holy shit, what is hitting me? Kill it. Kill it. See ya. Oh, almost. Those panic rolls, though. Get roll caught, son. Oh boy. Ooh, how you like me now? Okay, okay. Ah, praise it. Do you want to parry me? Why do people do this? Oh, he likes the fun move. Do the fun move again, please. Not that move. GG. Good roll catch with that lightning arrow.
Nope.
Yes. Is there anybody here? Hello? Oh, there you are. Yeah, I'm gonna set up parry the shit out of you, boy. You don't even know what's about to happen.
Nope.
I see you. All day, baby.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
I'm sorry.
Woo! that's it for this video. If you are interested in the build, links are down below in the description. I hope you enjoyed yourself. If you did, please like, comment, or subscribe. And I will catch you next time. Later.